Hi, I'm Abby with David Gardner's Jewelers, and I'd like to ask the Aggies, what is the strangest thing you've ever eaten?
The strangest thing, probably frog legs, but it was good. I enjoyed it.
I think sushi. It's weird.
A chicken heart. It was gross. It was really chewy.
I will say probably goat. It was really good though. It's strange, but it's good.
I don't really eat strange things. I'm a very, very picky person. So if it smells weird, looks nasty, I'm not gonna eat it.